Hello, I'm your pretty normal Robloxian, just playing games most of the time. I also build high quality models because of my 2 years of building in studio. I'm going to tell you a rather disturbing and scary story. I was playing games with my friends and telling them, please can you work with me to make models? They soon all went offline and the only online person was Sam's World. He started texting me saying stuff. Like this saying, please join my game, soon, after I replied, are you one of Gigi's little friends? A few seconds passed, he replied, sorry, I don't know Gigi well a bit. He kept replying please join my game. I ignored. That was a mistake that I joined him just to shut him up. When I joined him he was like, OMG. Welcome. Smiley face. He told me how much he likes chocolate and cats. After 10 minutes he said, Daddy says it is time for bed. It was still evening. I opened Roblox Studio and started working on models before turning my light off and hitting the hay. Sam's World didn't reply for about a week. When he did say something, it was hard to recognize at first. When I'm in his game, his face turns sad and all the smiley faces turn into frowning faces. It looks like if he was bullied at school. I was looking at my phone to see the comments in my video. But didn't I realize that Sam's World was saying some rather disturbing things? Have you ever stuck rubby nails in fingers? Is your cat sold? Where do you live? I told him to stop, because they made me feel uncomfortable. I soon blocked him and took a break from Roblox for 2 days. After I hopped onto the Swarm Simulator, but it teleported me to that cabin again. This time Sam's World didn't look too impressed with me. He soon said, Dad was mean. And the cabin lit on fire. I found out he has a sister called Lassie. I actually have proof that he burned the house. I've got pictures and a video made by Oxxy Jurlypeer.